And did we do it?
Nice shot.
Double game.
800.
1,000.
That was Tino. Orutla contributed 10,000.
Sarafina.
My Sarafina?
Yeah, but it's not exactly your Sarafina. I just wanted to say sorry.
Go for it.
Go for it.
Yeah. No offense to your girl. But I aim higher.
How high?
Tendela Shazi. High. I'll still come babysit.
I'm paying for my studies and I have to pay rent to my auntie.
Anything else?
Do you want more?
No, well, like I said, you look like there's something worrying you.
Actually.
Yes.
Nah, nothing. So we order.
Sure.
Find out if he's looking after a little girl. Find out where she is now.
Who is this little girl?
Just find out where she is. Okay.
You're gonna get a bigger bonus, huh?
You're not gonna do anything to hurt Cameron, right?
I wouldn't harm her here in his head.
Ketla, so little cold for sure. Lena like a whole paper with a gunk. You're a secret. Horishale, Iliwena, she hold out in Osh.
I will go along with anything that will guarantee your safety.
In any man on the line, we'll receive a legal injunction.
Saying what?
She has to print anything on the precious case.
In the meantime, she wins again.
Why did you keep me waiting so long? I've been crawling up the walls wanting to hear from you.
Secrets is ours. It was worth it.
We have what we want. We don't need her anymore. When exactly do we kick the bitch to the curb?
Your bags are here, Dubai.
It's school night. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything is okay, my man. You know, besides that, you know, Samson came in.
Oh, eh?
You asked me what I was doing here. I don't worry, it was fine, you know. I told him, you know, I was copying my log notes from when I started at NFH, you know, of which it's true.
Serious?
Yeah, the accounts department said they can't read my handwriting. Yeah, but then they needed it like for yesterday, and I had a good reason for being here.
Is Bruni okay?
Ah, Bruni is fine.
Thanks, man. I'll be big time.
Yeah, you do. Magic one, I wish all of you. How was it? The hot date.
Oh, it was good.
Tell me more, bro. You know, good is one word. You know, I want many words, bro. Did you kiss her?
I sure want to talk about this, bro.
You kissed her.
No.
Nah, don't worry, but next time you'll kiss her. Will there be a next time?
Yeah, I think so. I hope so, bro.
Yeah, she likes you, eh?
Looks that way.
It's time for now you get yourself a cherry.
Oh, maybe it is. Cherry.
Just come back to the hotel to fetch some new clothes. I'll be seeing you soon. Sure thing. See you soon. Don't miss me too much till then.
Did you want breakfast in bed? The day has come, Daniel.
What do you mean?
To kiss your girlfriend goodbye. Are you ready for it?
Of course I am. 100%.
Good. I'll just go and get ready and come with you.
Good.
huge crisis at the printer's and I have to go there before I go into work. I hate to miss the expression on her face when you tell her the truth, but I guess you will just have to fill me in.
I have a really bad feeling. This investigation.
Have you heard any more from Colin?
Oh. Lilin Chilicality. This one is a continual of it. Anyway. Let me focus on the moment. On a well and negative hour in Olive. Ke kwa ke le safe. Ke bile ka ra hona selo se se di se se ka ngoko sa ho. Ke ana kana.
Na ya na ke o sore je di taba.
Eh ya.
Ya.
Ke di taba la.
Who is it?
Police.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is Ndungani. Mr. Nyati.
Detective Cohen.
I'm here to place you under arrest for the murder of Ronald Ndungani.
What?
You have the right to an attorney. You have the right not to say anything until you meet
the question. Daniel, please.
Look, I'll get my lawyer to be there with you, Stephen Forrest.
Daniel, you have to help me, girl.
I promise he'll be there. I'm calling him right away.
Right away. Just me so far, I think.
They took her from the Newtonian in handcuffs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wish you could have taken a photo for me. Have you said anything to her about our plans to take secrets?
I was just about to, when the police arrived.
Oh, I'm glad it worked out this way, because now I can be there too and just think how much fun it's going to be telling her the truth after the humiliation of the arrest. I wonder how it's going to play out now.
It all depends on how good the police are. And precious life, they are smart. They will uncover the fake toxicology report. And she's home free. But if they don't, mama.
And are you sure they won't be able to trace the tampering with the results back to you?
Positively. My guy only did this because he wanted money to go home to North Africa. And he's long gone already.
Oh, you did think of everything.
I aim to please, ma'am. So for now, Precious is basically out of the picture.
Mm-hmm. But she's going to expect you to be by her side, fighting with her.
Then she's about to learn how expectations lead to disappointment. The only thing we have to worry about is to keep a low profile with secrets for a couple of months. We must make sure that Mangi doesn't find out.
Yeah, but
I own it.
He's going to find out eventually.
By which time we shall have figured out what story to spin him. So for now, I will pass my orders through the lawyers who brokered the deal to keep the paper ticking over until I take the reins properly.
Okay, but can we enjoy this moment first before worrying about the next? Bring the bubbly home with you later.
Keep the rest to yourself for now.
My lips are sealed for now. But I'm going to break the news in a big scandal scoop very soon. Later, partner.
Call the father and see if you can't get a quote. And punch up the intro. Oh, and lose is part of 1-0, so listen, not 2, or else it would be loose. Hallelujah on the lose thing. I swear that is my worst, aside from the misuse of the apostrophe, of course.
Get on it, guy.
I'll do it.
Tembeka Shezi. Oh, hi, Detective Cohen. What? You've arrested Precious. Thank you. Thank you, Detective. Okay, bye. Hey, everyone. Listen. We're running with a new story, Brady. You might want to listen to this too. Precious Sithole arrested for murder of husband. Let's get going.
Oh, Smafos.
Uyazi uSamson ungitshena ukuthi ubulani izolo ebusuku ngesikhathi yena enza ama-rounds akhe.
Oh, bayi, kusho ukuthi bafo uSamson uqinisile. Ke ngafika nje nabe ngizogcwalisa i-notebook yami. Phela umsebenzi wami bafo ukuthatha seriously.
Oh, ubona ukuthi uzoyigcwalisela la. Waye kuyigcwalisa emotweni nasendlini.
Iya, kusho ukuthi bafo njengoba ngisho ukuthi ubuvaleleke la kwelokha yami. Bafo, awusho. Wasungiphela ngimbuzo emnga, kwenze njani?
Ngoba ngaso spend isikhathi esiningi NFH. Maybe more than you need to.
Ngiyasebenza khona NFH baba. Ngeke ngithunywe ukuthi ngidelive izinto endaweni. Uma ngabe ngingathunywanga phela ngihlala phansi ngendlela idiye mina.
Phela ndume. Cela ngizwisise, ne? Ngizwe kahle. Ikubhekile wena. Uma ucabanga ukuthi uzokwenza le mishikashikana yakho, ngizokubamba phona nami ngizwe.
Hawu bafo. Ngeke ungibambe bafo. Gaga. Yabona. Ngoba kukho phela engikwenzayo bafo kuthe phecelezi. Yonke into engiyenzayo nje i-proper and clear baba. Ya.
Yeah.
You know, nothing makes me feel more like a mother than taking time off work and then having formula and like spit all the way down my top.
Wow, did you do all of that, huh? It's a genoeg eet.
Ek dink so.
Ja, sy lyk 'n bietjie fit nou.
Want sy groei hier nou. Next week is die 30 daar oor.
Ja, alles sal dan regloop daai as dienslid moet nog nie opsek ding.
Maar sy sal hier hoekom moet sy? Dink net aan want hier nou. Next week we get to introduce her to the world as ours. Finally.
En ek kan nie wag nie.
Ek ons het 'n regte egte family wees in public in.
I think I should call Beverly and just finalize the adoption process, make sure everything's okay. Hallo.
Kan jy dit glo, reg? Kan jy dit glo? Ons is amper daar.
Yes. Now mommy smelling all sour because of you.
Your lunch, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Listen, there's this jazz thing happening tonight in Newtown. Do you want to come?
Tonight?
Yeah.
That sounds awesome.
Don't tell me you're going to be studying. You can't do that all the time, hey?
No, but I'm working a double shift.
Okay then, maybe next time.
Sarafina, what about tomorrow? We can have lunch if you're free.
Sure.
Yes?
Yes. Here comes your boss.
Hi.
I just grab some lunch, boss.
Good man.
See you later, boss.
All right.
Bye.
Umsebenzisa kakhulu lo bhuti lo. I don't even get to see him enough.
Is he complaining to you about work?
Mm-mm. No, he isn't. I just wanted to see him tonight and he told me that he's working night shift.
No, no, he's not. He's on day shift. As mncane mhlambe mina wrong la. Mhlambe uya swap mhlambe nomunye ukuze enze night shift namhlanje. You know, for extra cash or something. Ngicela I toasted chicken mayo.
Something to drink?
No. Thank you. Mr. Inyati, what is the exact nature of your relationship with Precious Ndungane?
We are friends, ex-colleagues, business associates.
Is that all?
Yes.
Huh. Because you were in her hotel room earlier. And I have sources which tell me that you've been visiting her there regularly.
People loved gossip, detective. Even if there are nothing to substantiate it.
Because I would suggest that it's unusual for a man to visit a woman in her hotel room repeatedly if their relationship was nothing but platonic.
Plus business.
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 Hotel room business.
Business meetings. We occasionally had them. In her suite. Did you have any point you wanted to make, Detective?
Only that if somebody else was involved in Ronald Ndungane's murder, I would see that person prosecuted.
Isn't it you should, Detective?
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Gloria, are you okay?
How?
Oh, what is this? Almost. I've never felt better.
Bye.
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 Are you intent? She's not okay.
No, no, how no matter.
Ah, I mean, I'm born as a right.
Babu, vulala mekwa kuchila.
Yeah, kwana je, uzana ba casual je, ma beng jano kuti, she's official.
Muntu angaba right kanjani umuzwa kuchiteka.
What's the story setting?
I just said, even when I feel an unintikina na or, didn't try to write it back inside abe. But in the next I would. I mean, just like that. Mutsi.
Yeah, kwana kuchwa ilagi, the good munda chabule je, ganje. Yaba kutenzi smumes kuga na.
No. Maybe it just hasn't hit her yet. Maybe she's in shock. I want to work here. Don't transfer my support.
Close your heart.
Arzamain. Arola tamay.
Okay, Brani.
And
what? My girlfriend. I'm my girlfriend. Well, the nog nie.
Do you want it to be?
Miskien een dag.
When is your next date?
Ons gaan môre op 'n lunch.
Gaan Anke met jou trou?
Is te gauw om te praat van trou.
If you do, what will happen to me?
Max. Luister, ek gaan nou met niemand trou nie. En al doen ek, jy gaan nêrens sê. Ek sal altyd na jou kyk, beloof.
Okay. But when you get married, I want to be a bridesmaid.
Ek dink jy moet lees, ha? Lees in 'n boek, nou nie. Wat is toe is die, ha?
Stephen, this is Precious Sithole Ndungane. What the hell is going on with you? Where are you and what's taking you so long?
We didn't have a meeting scheduled, did we?
No! But I'm arrested, you know this! You were supposed to be here a long time ago. I've been stuck at the police station all day. Why haven't you pitched?
Why were you arrested?
Daniel told you. He assured me he was going to call you and make sure you get here as soon as possible. What is wrong with you?
I haven't spoken to Daniel for several days.
You what? So nobody called you at all?
Precious, I promise you, this is the first I'm hearing of your arrest. I'm really sorry.
What is it?
I think it's got to do with what you want to know.
It's about time.
I've got some bad news, I'm afraid. Then please come forward.
I see Daniel Ignati didn't even come see you.
Something must have come up.
He didn't seem that phased when I saw him at home yesterday.
Back home?